Figure 7 to 16A shows two horizontal forces.